The soil type, called till, is a mix of stones, gravel and finer materials. The inland ice gathered till into landforms that are called moraine formations. In the Kvarken Archipelago, you can see de Geer moraine formations, which are named after the geologist Gerard de Geer. De Geer moraines were formed at the edge of the inland ice. The streams under the ice carried boulders, stones, gravel and finer material towards the edge of the ice. Outside the edge, the material built up into moraine ridges. When the ice retreated or a large ice block broke away, the next de Geer moraine formed. De Geer moraines occur at distances of 50 to 200 meters of each other. Usually these narrow formations are up to 1 kilometer long and 2 to 5 meters higher than the surrounding landscape. Because of the land uplift, de Geer moraines rise above sea level. Waves wash away all the finer material, leaving behind just stones and boulders. The finer material ends up in the depressions between the moraine ridges. De Geer moraines are particularly remarkable in the low-lying Kvarken Archipelago, and the long parallel ridges characterize the coastal area. The landscape is spectacular, but treacherous. Those navigating boats need to keep sharp lookout for what is below the water surface.